An update from the campaign trail. Let's head on over to Quezon City now, where presidential candidate Leonie de Guzman and his running mate, Professor Walden Bello, join a rally to mark International Women's Day. ABS-CBN's Mike Navalio on the line now with an update. Mike?
Hi, Carmina. Presidential candidate Leonie de Guzman and Vice Presidential bet Walden Bello attended this morning a protest action organized by women's and progressive groups at the Quezon City Hall on the occasion of International Women's Day. De Guzman and Bello touted their tandem as the only one providing concrete measures for the protection of women. Among these measures, pushing for the legalization of divorce and same-sex marriage, as well as the decriminalization of abortion. Calling their campaign as one for the cultural liberation of women, Bello said it's time to free women from the bondage of loveless marriages while removing the criminal liability for divorce will encourage women to seek safer measures and avoid unnecessary death due to underground procedures. Bello said that around 1,000 women out of the 600,000 who secure abortion die each year. Bello was among the authors of the reproductive health bill. The man said while the bill was passed into law, it has yet to be fully implemented since 2013 due to opposition from the Catholic Church. He said it's time for women to have access to contraceptives and for them to decide what to do with their bodies, not Catholic bishops who are all male. The Guzman, meanwhile, reiterated his support for same-sex marriage. He confirmed his son Dexter's statement last night in an interview with Boy Abunda. A Labor leader was very supportive of him being a member of the LGBTQIA plus community, that he didn't even have to come out to his father and didn't feel any discrimination from his family and friends. De Guzman said he learned to respect individual sexual orientation and gender identity while working at a factory. The presidential candidate also expressed his support for raising the age of consent, sexual consent, from 12 to 16 years old, saying 12 is too young to be able to fully understand a person's sexuality. Aside from De Guzman and Bello, senatorial candidates Luke Espiritu and David DeAngelo also attended the protest action with some 300 members of Oriang, Partido Lakas ng Masa, San Lakas ng Bukluran ng mga Manggagawang Pilipino. The group then marched around the elliptical circle before boarding some vehicles from Motorcade. De Guzman, Bello, and Espiritu are set to begin this Friday multi-city visits in Mindanao, beginning in Ozamiz City all the way to Davao City. Bello is currently facing a 10 million peso cyber libel rap filed by the former city information officer of Davao City Mayor Sara Duterte over statements that linked Jeffrey Cupas to a drug raid. Bello said the complaint is politically motivated and claimed it is meant to deflect attention from Duterte's refusal to attend a public debate. Bello will hold a press con this afternoon on the same issue to this afternoon. Carmina?
Thanks a lot. Mike Navani there joining us on the line.